Hey guys! Welcome to New Release Tuesday with Bubbles.
Now with more Bubbles!
Since there's no new release this week, really, we're playing a game I picked up on the Steam sale for 99 cents. It's called Marlow, Briggs in the Mask of Death. Let's just start this shit. Let's do normal difficulty.
We got Bubbles.
Please. Oh no, it broke! We don't have Bubbles.
Now you're fucked. Alright, here we go. I didn't really optimize this, but hey, maybe it'll be okay. No. Yes, Spec Ops the line. What does he have?
Bubbles?
Really?
Yeah. You fight fires for a living, and you're complaining about the heat?
Yeah, but I'm on vacation.
Is that Marlow Briggs?
They're always on vacation.
I wish you could have come to a different day, you know? It's not usually like this. The armed guards, the workers, they're just trashing this place.
Hey, it's okay. We're out of here soon.
Yeah.
Is that Marlow?
Yeah, look at his hands, they're giant. Like he's gonna wield some chains of chaos.
Lovely to see you again. From the look of things, I take it your work is proceeding well?
Well, yes, but...
Excellent.
Excellent.
And you are...
Excellent.
And you are...
While we fix this,
Marlow Briggs.
Marlow's my boyfriend. He's visiting for a few days.
Well, we can always use more workers. Now, Ms. Torres, I believe you had an update for me.
Look at his arms.
Yes. We've recovered the last major codex, and it appears to be in remarkable condition.
Wonderful news. Excellent work, Ms. Torres.
But, I'm afraid you're going to have to find someone else to help with the translation.
I'm just, like, ready to murder.
Working out like I'd expected. I can finish out the week, but...
his arms just, like, poking in.
They're like action figure arms.
He's got 12 points of articulation.
Babe.
Kung Fu Grip!
You are not leaving.
Oh my god!
Translate.
I don't know what to do with these.
God sculpted.
That's what they are. It's like, do I cross my arms?
God sculpted on, those baby. Arms to end lives.
Marlow! Get your hands off me!
Oh, no.
Oh my god.
Let her go.
Mr. Black! I'm afraid I'm going to have to let you go.
I'm afraid.
A distraction in the workplace. Will not be tolerated.
Like gold.
Kill the boyfriend.
No!
No!
Why is he standing?
Who's the aviatrix?
Why use that?
No. Don't kill them.
Use the death sight.
And this is what happens when people tell me.
Listen, we're super villains here. We gotta use the crazy weapon.
Oh God, please!
No! Oh!
What? What a twist.
Wait, so does
you
he
actually
get...
play as Marlow Briggs' girlfriend?
No, he
Marlow
gets...
Briggs' girlfriend.
Does he get superpowers from getting killed by anything? Because that could have all been avoided
no
if they just shot at
you. You sick bastard!
And he specifically said
that's not very nice. No more of this talk of leaving.
That's a surprise.
I'm sure Briggs wasn't your only loved one. And I can assure you, my reach is quite...
Dude, all of his blood's in his arms. What are you talking about?
Splendid. Now, if you would please
did
accompany these gentlemen to my helicopter,
the
I
will
end.
Be
I gotta get the mask off.
That was the end. The game over.
That was... You almost lost an entire day without a workplace accident.
Manti's like, can I just get a glass of that bubble juice? What? They moved him with the
thing in
him.
Wait, where did that come from? That's the fucking dude from Crash Bandicoot.
Whoa, that is! Like the
it is!
Or no, from
Ooga Ball!
Ooga with the
sacred warrior.
Oh shit! Yeah, the mask. Now he's gonna become green. Yeah, maybe they shouldn't have given him one of Kratos' weapons.
Dude, this is the Devil May Cry series, sir.
Yeah.
This is fantastic. Alright.
They have looted the temple.
Oh, I'm here. I thought it was first person.
You just shove your face.
Any ideas?
Simple. Consigns can snap that like a twig.
Press X for a quick attack.
Oh shit.
Physics.
Yep. Oh, what? It's got a right stick dodge. That's familiar.
Yeah. I mean. So far, it doesn't
is that another death?
I also gave Brad a dollar.
Only the secret warrior can see their spectral form.
I mean, I also gave Brad a dollar.
Hey, also I placed one or so.
I don't know about this.
I was a good voice Splinter Cell. Dude, Marlow Briggs is freaking badass. Skill trees? Wait. Oh shit!
His death masks aid the secret warrior on his journey.
We should never play this game.
This is easy.
Enough rest. This game is
not bad.
Easy. Whoops.
Look, the land of my people. Still as beautiful as I remember, but something feels wrong.
Wait,
yeah.
Yeah.
Seriously,
that's
so confused.
Who's playing?
Oh, wait, the cameras through the eyes and the mask. Spandos spoiled my homeland. They must be punished.
Trust me. It's going to be a bloodbath.
A bloodbath.
Is it? They actually explained the camera.
Is it?
They explained the camera. How many games exactly actually explain the camera?
Mario 64.
Yes!
And,
Are you saying
dude, like a lot of Mario games.
Wait, Kane and Lynch 2 had like a. Not really, but it was a weird.
Oh, yeah! Class in
remember session. Manhunt? A lot of the cameras.
Class in session!
Dude, I think that red thing blows up.
You don't know that. This guy's moving crates around. What's this thing doing?
Dangerous.
D-ranking. Keep going and I'll get higher.
Oh, damn. Skyward Scythe. Fuck you, Skyward Sword. That jump's going. B-E-A-G-G-R.
Do something with them, Jesus Christ.
Yes, put your weight into it.
Throw him into the red thing.
I don't know how to throw. There we go.
Attention, attention, this is Hang Long. There is an interloper in the...
Oh, it does when you do the quick time event.
Negative forces have been mobilized.
Hang Long?
Oh my god.
That was the villain's name?
What is he doing?
Wait, the Asian villain's name is Hang Long?
Yes!
Brilliant.
It's like how the Shadow Warriors is all about.
It might as well have been like Woe Dong.
Shield myself.
Let's forget the moment.
Fuck.
Now the game over.
Before there,
Thanos. Turn down the
Before they were saying it was too quiet, now it's too loud. Make up your mind.
Yes, sacred warrior, your bravery is an inspiration.
Where the hell is this? Some Bayonetta shit.
Yeah.
Flame wielder.
Oh my god, that's a boss?
No. Man, he does not want to go up in the air.
He's a boss.
Can't grab him. Later, Nick.
Bye. Okay, bye. Love you. Drive safe. You know how I worry.
The bridge straight up, babe. Oh, fuck.
Oh, you gotta block. Just the right moment.
What is happening?
Dude, just kill. Just kill.
He's telling me to grab. Guy with the rock launch keeps running away.
Use the turret! Turret sequence! Right, yes!
Favorite. Fucking Jesus Christ! Helicopters! It's the turret suppression force! Like, send in all the helicopters! He's on a turret!
Quickly, turrets are so powerful! Their strength is in their immobility.
Look at all these helicopters! Like, what are these helicopters supposed to do?
Like, they're hoping to crash one into you. Like, if we throw enough helicopters into
Send all the helicopters! That's the only way we could possibly defeat a dude on a turret!
So many helicopters.
Oh my, it's like fucking Afterburners or something. Let's send 18 squadrons after this one guy flying.
This is the only strategy we have against the guy on a turret. Send helicopters directly in front of it.
Hard mode.
Let's not do that again. Bloodthirsty claws, forsaken sting, and Patton's tusk. I like,
Forsaken sting sounds like it's from the Kama Sutra.
Flames of Kinich Ahau. What did I do by leveling up? I made it, more damage.
Plus 10% max.
And new combos. Right, let's do some quiet puzzle solving.
Climb across the ledge. Nimble as a cave spider.
What?
Nimble as the cave spider, you must crawl across the ledge.
Okay.
The brightly decorated ledge there, yeah.
Yeah. there any underwater stuff in this game? Marlow Briggs.
Oh, good thing you got up there just in time.
Really bad.
That almost exploded on you.
Yeah, fuck it.
A thing with a thing.
Game even? Why does this game even exist?
You did kind of, you did characterize this game as being like a black exploitation video game, and yet it's just that the main character's black.
Yeah, I know.
That's the way it was described to me. So.
Yeah, what I heard.
How am I supposed to get through that?
I sense an explosive development in your immediate future.
I don't think it was doing that. Oh, no, here we go. It was.
Perhaps all you need is a push to get you back on track, eh?
You're talking in riddles!
Oh, yeah. I'm good. Ay-ay-ay.
Now, he said ay-ay-ay, and the subtitle said oi.
Platforming here. Not too bad. Sliding.
Yeah, this is dynamic.
Fuck.
Until you fucked it up.
Jesus Whoa! Christ!
You think that's supposed to happen, or that was a glitch?
Yeah, fucking physics,
that's
dude.
That's supposed to happen.
I bestow on you love. I shall show all.
Means dancing death princess. Do you like it?
He's on fire!
Yeah.
Oh, oh.
Tap. Ooh, this is engaging.
That's barely a big fucking treasure chest.
Yes.
You can use one of the ropes to cross.
Last year.
Last year?
On Steam.
I had never heard of it. Yeah,
Marlow, I heard from the guards that you survived. How is that possible?
Audio logs!
The legends of the
this is like the most boring audio log
the power
ever.
Of resurrection, all the sacred warrior stuff, can't be true, can they?
Why did she write a letter and deliver it to a floor in some place?
They were busy.
She dropped it.
She got it done, and she dropped it on the way to
promise
the
not to hurt me or my family.
Which happens to be after the zip line and the fire.
Oh, so I'll hide these notes for you whenever I can. Quite the hiding spot. Oh no, not another door. You know, I had to have Malia beat the torture sequence in Peace Walker. Couldn't do it.
All the time.
Yeah.
And because that's, I was like, how
did
you survive Metal Gear Solid 1?
And
you were like, rest in peace, Meryl. I was like, oh my god,
Brad! Come on. No big deal. Then Metal Gear Solid 4 doesn't make any sense.
You're right. Oh shit!
Oh, moving turrets!
Oh, where am I going now?
Destroy the red rods.
Multiple turret sequences!
Hydraulics are the only weak spot on this thing!
What? Is this a turret boss? Man, they are reaching for the stars!
Dude, this is like Panzer Dragoon, dude.
This is...
Those men can't take much more punishment.
I don't know if I'm shooting the right shit.
Oh, helicopter!
Oh, no shit! He's on the turret again!
Wow, this one's really tough!
Nice. Wait, where?
The helicopter.
Wow, this is taking longer than I would have liked.
Yeah, this is really dumb.
I like the part when there was like millions of helicopters flying in.
That was cool.
Are you saying turret sequence?
Do you think when you get its health halfway, it like stops and you start going the other direction?
Oh, there we go, there we go. No, don't go in. Be it for Marlow Briggs, guys.
Never.
Never!
Fucked him, missed him. God, Chris!
It's bubbles! You can't be mad at bubbles. Go ahead and try. You can't be.
Is it all going in like slow-mo?
Bubbles!
Yeah. Can they even see the bubbles?
Yeah, they can see them.
This is kind of cool. Please don't blow them directly on the equipment.
Okay. Fair enough. I'm sorry.
I like this cutscene. This is cool.
What's happening?
Have you noticed it's actually shifting as it moves around?
Yeah. Every time it passes a dude, it shows more action though.
Yeah, it's kind of cool.
See?
Oh.
Who made this?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, as it spun around, it was showing...
That was a really creative way to cheap out on animation.
Yeah.
True, but yeah.
Still cool.
Is that the end of the game?
No, I think it's like
the intro. How long is this?
I don't know.
Does anybody know how long this game is?
Some serious firepower.
Yeah, good one, Marlow.
Not even a joke. God. You're not very funny, Marlow.
guess technically it is.
This is insane. That is shit.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm a little busy here.
This is freaking Arkham City.
Why is my special not working? I'm pressing it? Do I not?
Maybe you don't have enough mana?
I don't know, it looks like I do. Fuck!
Make me come down there and resurrect you again!
She's got enough energy, too.
No fucking load screens.
These guys are, like, really sure-footed on this bitch.
If you haven't noticed, I'm a little busy here! Slams of the new
time! There we go. Not a helicopter.
I killed you!
Yeah? Well, I'm back!
If at first you don't succeed,
how do I watch your head?
Upside down helicopter, right?
Wait,
oh, shit!
What is this game?
Yeah, seriously.
Where did this come from?
Like, someone was like, hey, we're making, this is like a big deal for this company. And you're like, we're making the next God of War. Why am I collecting coins?
Swimming.
I wish. Oh,
jungle, so green, so peaceful.
What is
it's way too peaceful?
I've upgraded my fires.
It's grilling time.
Oh my god!
It's grilling time. That's what he went with.
It's not grilling time, though.
This guy's got writers, and that's what he went with.
You watched The Bridge?
DVD
Bridge?
Some of it?
Did you watch the...
Here's another cutscene.
Huh?
Did you watch the Cooler film?
No.
It's so good, man. They get, the voice of Claptrap in this movie.
Really?
Yeah. Claptrap is in the new episode. Oh, spider! Lovely. I won't spoil it for you, but it's good. Okay. Okay.
Does he sound like Black Cat?
He sounds exactly like one of the.
I guess I'm gonna fight bugs.
Maybe those are like the loading screens.
Secret warrior triumphs. Barely.
Throw spirit knife?
Cosmetic.
Yeah. Man, Marlow Briggs. Get it.
Fight. We have angered Baron Tiku, god of the ninth level of Shivalba. We will bury us underneath the nearest foghorn to
Did you say
us.
Sebulba?
Here's
Relax,
foghorn.
Big guy. It's just a foghorn.
Are we about to do a basketball battle to the death?
See, when you said ball court, I was thinking like that ancient game thing. They kick the ball court.
It's like
what
a,
is this game?
How does that thing?
Selling droids.
How does that thing exist?
Uh oh, god, a helicopter. So who developed this game?
Two
what did they make? They made the 50 Cent game, didn't they?
That would be
blood on the sand.
Yeah.
Who made this game? They're not. These are cutscenes.
This is production value, just like this.
Yeah, they use the high cutscenes.
I think they're cool.
They're cool now?
I've got no problem with it. He's just fine.
name as the sacred warrior.
Tomb Raider ended up in this bitch?
Do not call me Choo Choo.
As you
what?
Choo Choo. Choo Choo.
Why is he calling him Choo Choo?
The assassin. She is close at hand.
Well, yeah, he's a crazy just ancient magic.
I was not finished.
Indefensible.
I sense something of great
That's
power.
That's the name of this thing.
What?
What you're climbing. The name on the sign said Indefensible 3.
Hurry now. We must be swift.
Wait, can you look up the developer?
Or something?
Chris Davis, can you look up the developer? Why does this game exist? Why does this game exist? This seems like it would at least be on like PlayStation Network or XBLA or something.
How does this game exist and we don't know about it?
Well, I knew about it. Just a McElroy review.
They did the Prison Break game.
But I mean, who published this? How did this game get made? Self-published on Steam or something? Was this like fucking kickstarted or greenlit? Okay, yeah, wow, for Steam. Fuck.
I like the bullet point highlights of the game.
I love you, but listen, please stop following me. Long says I just have to decode some old codices for him and he'll let me go. It looks like he's obsessed with the legends of the
Native. Oh, this is on XBLA?
Although writing is deeply encoded, the indigenous people were trying hard to hide it. He's been using huge harvesters to mine something from under the ruins called
Fight the enemies of freedom.
It's weird.
With stacks
some
of
the runes
awesome
mention the same substance.
Magic abilities.
Oh, it's on 360.
Please stay safe.
A single hand can destroy hundreds of enemies. Deploy mighty weapons of destruction. Leak out of huge explosions in slow motion.
Harvester approaching.
Reveal the deadly secrets of
mine.
Save the entire planet.
Nice. Not just part of the planet.
Yeah, the entire planet. I mean, you can't just say North America and say, fuck
the secret warrior cannot fail due to a simple misstep.
Sorry,
dick.
No, you're a dick.
Prep arrival in Chilangola. ETA, 30 minutes.
Play this.
I don't think I'm
watch your step, Juju.
Just gonna own it?
Just own it. Just because I'm impressed by it. 99 cents.
Careful, the path here is treacherous.
Loading facility, prep arrival in Chilabella. ETA, 30 minutes.
But then again, Darksiders 2 is 6 bucks.
Yeah, I bought Darksiders 2.
God
come
damn it!
On. You come out of the powers of the ancients, and then you fall in a hole and die!
I'm the warrior of death, dude.
Focus, Juju!
Warrior of light, some fucking wussy.
Fuck you, Juju!
Let's make some voices like that. Yeah, very nice.
Today for lunch, we will be serving mystery steak.
Choo choo. Take your time and try. The prophecy did not say it would be quite so.
Yeah.
Oh, you leapt straight to Shimalba.
Is this mask just resurrecting me?
Yeah.
What happened? Did you think you saw some enemies down? Watch out for that! Oops, too late.
You're the worst! This is terrible!
Alright, Crispy's gonna play. For another 2 more minutes. Or 10. Just play, Crispy.
Marlow Briggs the fuck out of this. Take the Marlow Briggs personality test.
got it.
Our helicopter.
I got it.
Stalked by helicopters.
I got it.
No.
I can make that jump.
Don't think. Do.
Be wary of these creatures. What they lack in size, they make up for in number.
These creatures.
Say who's the best, you say Shonuff.
They're like,
Shonuff?
Like, it's great. It's the best.
It's an actual movie.
Yes! It's amazing. And the kid, like, at the end, the kid goes Super Saiyan and starts, like, glowing gold.
Marlow, Long is bringing me to different temples to decode runes for him. It looks like he's been prepping these sites for years. I don't know how long he's been gathering TR's Chakyuk. Maybe Long used its power to do
the one where he's like from the
whatever
future?
He did with that mountain back
Jet
there.
Jet Li and Aaliyah.
The guards talk about you like you're the angel of death or something.
Oh, Romeo must die?
Romeo must die. Anthony Anderson's before, like, some you win, different. But dim sum, you lose.
I'm glad my kid didn't
even
the last one.
Racist and poignant.
I can't tell if they did that on purpose or if...
Oh, Biohunter doesn't think I did justice to Shonuff. I'm sorry, Biohunter.
Shonuff?
I don't have it. While she was throwing all this into the air.
The prophecy did not say you would be quite so.
Crush my giant pistons.
I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Anthony Anderson is an underrated comic genius. He might not get the best movie role.
I'm not saying you need to go back and watch it.
As good as the dust off, Mog.
Oh, he was in The Departed?
He's in The Departed. He's not that funny in The Departed.
Nothing's that funny in The Departed.
He was in Hustle and Flow.
Except that
he was like, Hustle and Flow. He was like, the producer.
Yeah. twice. And it's like,
I don't think you should stomp on the
guess it's as good as mine.
I was hurt.
Dodge, brother. Dodge the right thing.
God of maze. But I do not see you. Oh, God.
Right? Even Marlow Briggs doesn't like his own game.
It's the self-aware God of War.
Careful, I sense the murderess is very
Left bumper?
Left bumper and then press B.
Oh, oh no.
Who's this? This is like Crash Bandicoot of the future.
Yeah, this is like the mature, serious, gritty reboot of Crash Bandicoot. Soap and not like dirt. Oh, he's got a shield.
Oh, we're suddenly gonna go fucking Arkham on this guy.
Oh god. Oh, they explained it. He was like, I can't make that jump. And the mask was like,
No try. Or something. He said something very important.
Time!
I'm like. It's so clumsy.
Guys making this game, they're like two women in a fucking video game.
To deal with a trespasser known as Mr. Briggs, all employees now have full access to the weapon locker.
And any
worker who successfully obtains Mr. Briggs will be finally reimbursed for the cost of weapon rental.
The one that was like based off that version or whatever.
trying to turn that ghost book.
Dude, that was fucked because I remember how excited I was when that first like popped up. On PS3, you're using the controller to like wrangle ghosts around, and you have to like slam them in the trap, like, and then you'll pick up the trap when you're done. Like, that shit was cool.
I remember really enjoying the library. Proceed
to secondary yeah.
Pain.
Do not complain to me of pain, secret warrior.
Wait, the motorcycle game?
Yeah. It was like a cover story years ago.
What was that? That wasn't originally supposed to be.
Two whole days without a head.
That wasn't supposed to be like a 360 PS3.
No, it was. But like, that game was first announced. Apparently, it was supposed to be like really promising. Like, do all this. There's gonna be an open world Minecraft game.
Attention, medical staff.
What?
Demon
yeah.
Torres has had a terrible accident.
It's just funny to see.
So that game, I didn't like. I knew that game sucked, but I didn't realize it had been around for so long. It got like trapped up in production hell.
I'm sure Miss Torres is still with us. How long? If you present like a misguided rescue attempt,
that would be a really good game to go on. Just getting so shit.
Heed of the claws, sacred warrior!
Dude, this is just like Edge of Tomorrow!
Edge of Tomorrow? How was that game? Movie's called? Terrible.
Still bad.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, is that an actual movie?
These devices should convey you to the other side.
That's what I keep hearing.
Like, the way they drive, like their suits are just so fucking bad. So,
dude, it looks like more of a Starship movie than Starship Troopers.
It's Starship Troopers.
I know.
Like,
that's a great.
But it then it becomes like science fiction because my example. Watch this thing.
It becomes kind of high.
Oh,
was an indie film that was like making the festival circuit a couple of years ago that its whole shtick was like, it's like Groundhog's Day. Except it was three people that, like, every day, no matter what happened, even if they died, they came back and relived the same day over again. And it was like this really fucked up, like, thriller about how they just, like, go around and start, like, doing every terrible thing you could ever want to do because there's no consequences.
That sounds cool.
Yeah. And they, like, eventually start turning on each other and, like, start murdering each other every day. Like, that's the problem.
Hey, Mike's in chat.
Mike!
What's up, Mike?
Oh, come on.
He was busy doing it. He was busy playing for Aaron and Kurt.
Yeah.
Doesn't
it?
Yeah. He showed us the thing. Oh, it's a chat? I don't know.
If I get a screaming, you spend an hour with me, I will upgrade you to like a
monster. I don't play.
Into the line!
dying.
No, he's like, every time he dies, he's
like,
getting
better. It's like he's getting better and
better. Yeah, that was like the whole...
God, stop it, dude.
There's gotta be a way to reroute this track.
You're trying.
I figured out the problem. See that little...
Alright, thanks for watching.
See?
There's gotta be a way to reroute these tracks.
Marlow Briggs ain't got time for that shit.
I'm gonna play something else.
One more time.
Just face it, you're not good. You're bad.